and this is a shot of adrenaline for the manufacturing industry across the state in regards to we're now building buses back here in Queensland, by Queensland, for Queenslanders. I've got to congratulate the government for these commitments. This is about making sure we've got good, secure, local jobs that put food on the tables, but also provide a decent wage in the way the workers work across this state.